And now it is my honor to introduce to you one of Joni Mitchell's greatest fans. He also happens to be an icon, Sir Elton John.
Their own game, you can't beat them all. There's always somebody calling down. I do my best and I do the business. There's a lot of people asking for my time, trying to get ahead. They're trying to be a good friend of mine. I was a free man of Paris. I felt unfettered and alive. There was nobody calling me up for to decide. You know I go back there tomorrow before the work got taken on, stoking the star maker machinery behind the popular song. Walk through that door and wander down the Champs-Élysées, going happy to cabaret, thinking how I feel when I find the very good friend of mine. I was a free man in Paris. I felt better than alive. Nobody was calling me up for favors. No one's future to decide.
I just say what an honor it is to actually be on this show. I mean, every artist backstage is going, oh my God, we can't actually believe we're performing Joni Mitchell songs with her sitting in the box. I mean, I've played with before the Queen of England. It's not so, not so intimidating as having such a great musician there.
Really?